Anytime I'm getting ready for a ride and it's still dark out, it's a special day. And having the unknown out there and following through with an adventure with some people was, I mean, that's what you live for. It's not going to be easy, and that's what people want. It needs to be a monument of sorts. Every weekend you're rising to a challenge of something that's different, and people are trying to answer the question of what's best. And that's why gravel's so magical right now.